We should not be sending money to China to do this gain of function research. I mean, this is just something that is creating super viruses in some lab that's very much involved with the Chinese military and intelligence. Why would you be doing that?